The following contest is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
Are you guys ready?
Introducing the participants. First, from Detroit, Michigan, weighing in at 300 pounds, Dan Harrison!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
And guys, you have to respect how much pride he has in what he does.
I don't know, Michael. I understand the importance of having pride in what you do, but sometimes I think he can be a bit overbearing. I don't know if he means to be, but that's definitely how he comes across at times.
Here we go, guys!
Introducing the individual who drew number two from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 239 pounds, the one!
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
I'd say that he's among the most prideful superstars on the roster today.
Well, when you accomplish what he's been able to accomplish, Michael, you have every right to be proud of yourself.
There's the bell, and so the action begins as the countdown to our next entrant gets underway. It's Royal Rumble time.
Now, I can tell you're as excited as everyone else in this arena, Cole, and I can't say I blame you.
Yeah, who knows what surprises await in this one. That's what makes the Royal Rumble so exciting.
We are moments away from the next entrant.
And there's a neck breaker. He has been here before, and he knows what he needs to do.
And look who it is, guys.
He definitely looks ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Knee right to the gut. Number four coming! Going through the arena.
Oh, coming in hot.
Definitely something to prove here, Byron. We could have an elimination here. Oh, that hurt to the chest.
Setting up an elimination here.
And ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Boom! What a right! Fighting back with a counter. Ooh! Oh! Uh-oh. This could be it. Here we go. Big knee to the midsection.
Gentleman, business is about to pick up.
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again.
He'll head to the ring.
Crossing the legs.
This match grinded him down a little. We're moments away from yet another gladiator. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Neck breaker. Oh, looks like an elimination is underway.
Oh, suplex. He wants even more out of his opponent. We're about to get another one.
Build confidence in this type of match.
A major way to build confidence and momentum is to string together eliminations.
If a superstar can toss some people onto the floor and get in a groove, they change the complexion of the match.
As great as those are, you only need one elimination to win this match. The last one.
Good night.
A possible elimination in progress. Section. Vicious knee.
He is revving up the engine. He's not going to let anything stop him. Look at him totally fighting with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, this could be the end here. Setting up an elimination here.
Guys, it's almost time for our next competitor. Struggling a bit here.
Oh man, when you're that banged up in a rumble, you've got a huge target painted on your back.
Big knee to the midsection. This very well could lead to an elimination.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
Next entrance getting ready to come out.
Here comes the workhorse, guys. History tells us they'll spend the most time in there only to come up short.
Look at this next
kick connects.
And there's more. I think he just wants to make his opponent.
Nice escape.
Oh, DDT.
spin. This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
Send one over.
A competitor has been
into a
rough landing. Has been eliminated.
Driven through the ground.
Well, who's coming out next? Who is it?
A competitor has been eliminated.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match. Turns it around. Sole of foot meets the stomach.
Oh, what a clothesline.
He's getting a huge boost right now from all those chants and cheers.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Oh, face first.
Listen to this crowd count the next one in. Takedown.
The helicopter spin.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is entertaining.
We could have an elimination here. This very well could lead to an elimination.
Listen to this crowd. Well, you may have just got one.
Has been eliminated.
Letting his opponent know he can take on the world right now.
Working the arm and then a kick right to the ribs. Placed in the corner.
Boy, the tide just flies, doesn't it?
He had it scouted. Who's coming to the ring now, guys?
This.
Picked up.
DDT.
End of the road. He's looking a little off balance. Neck breaker. Ouch.
Arm ringer applied. Who's going to enter next?
And there is some force on that move.
Who will enter number 16 be? And if you're looking for a difference maker, well, you ain't just got one.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one. Big knee in the midsection.
Slips behind.
German suplex. Nice.
Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it? Caught with that sharp elbow.
A torturous knee. Look who it is.
Oh, man. Just listen to the crowd.
Kick to the midsection, sunset flip. Hooked up.
Who's this gonna be?
Number 18.
Hey, my God, what happened? Here he is, guys, on a mission and ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on the swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quick.
Each of these competitors, almost a hazardous amount of punishment has been dealt.
It's got to be concerning. Clearly, neither man is worried about their well-being.
And here's someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Getting him into the corner. Knife-edge chop echoing through the arena. And that DDT was well delivered. And that was offense with a harmful purpose.
Get ready!
What a shot. There he is. He looks focused on the task at hand.
You can see the fire in his eyes from here.
Suplex.
Hurricanrana.
Another big move.
Power driver.
Regal punch. And some effective offense with that one.
This could be the end here. Setting up an elimination here.
Big knee to the midsection. He's on his heels a bit now.
Hang in there. Just a little bit longer to go.
Uh-oh. Cinches up the arm in a series of boots.
What do you say? I mean, this is amazing. Get ready.
Here we go with entry 23.
Headlock. Oh, and cheap shot right above the eye. Got him set up in the corner of the ring. And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense.
Who's it going to be, fellas?
Here he is, and he's geared up.
I would get out of his way if I were in the ring.
Big knee to the midsection. Knee strike connects. Uh-huh. What a knockout punch!
Oh, oh man!
Honestly, I'm guessing everyone else can smell chum in the water at this point.
Oh, right to the throat.
A competitor has been eliminated.
Left by the turnbuckles. Oh. Big knee to the midsection. This has got trouble written all over it.
Oh, right to the throat.
Change the complexion of this match, Michael.
Super kick for the elimination.
Oh,
I missed you. I wanted to knee you in the face again. Oh, what a kick.
Vicious.
My goodness, look at this. Who's it going to be?
And what a hell of a combination we just saw. Wow.
Personified.
Oh man, here he comes. The handle slam into the Death Valley driver.
Oh! Battling to stay alive now.
Counting it down. Who is it going to be?
Here's 27!
Statistically speaking, the best position to draw.
Well, now this should be interesting.
What an exciting addition to this match.
Oh, a combination! Enziguri.
Beautiful teamwork.
Elbow right to the nose. And ready for action.
Yeah, well, he better keep his head on a swivel. One mistake and he could be out of here just as quickly.
Oh, what a clothesline! The damage he's taking is starting to pile up. Big knee to the midsection. Kick!
Oh.
Uh-oh, this could be it.
Who's it gonna be?
Someone who could change the complexion of this match in a major way. Ooh, right to the throat. Oh, saw it coming. Big knee to the midsection.
Which superstar is this going to be?
Ready to get in there and make a statement, Michael.
And set right into the corner.
Series of kicks in the corner.
A competitor has
been ready to send one over.
Shifts it back onto it. of a position to be in here. Might not end well.
Oh, man, right to the esophagus. Oh, what a clothesline.
What's coming next?
Taking their time.
Oh, punch to the gut. I'll take the wind right out of you.
Hoist up their opponent. Looking for
a burning hammer. Oh, and a knee.
And another. Just unloading knees to the body.
Section. Wow, what a kick.
And a kick to the back.
Uh-oh. The Gotch neutralizer.
So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
He rose to the occasion and is adding champion to his resume.